The Blind Side is a fascinating true story that it's an unlikely relationship between Michael Oher and a family, the Tuohys, that took him in.
Who is that, SJ?
Big Mike.
And the central relationship between Leigh Anne Tuohy and Michael Oher, and I thought that it was a kind of a strange and wonderful mother-son story.
Do you have any place to stay tonight? Come on.
It's almost like the universe created this family, got it going, they were doing great, and they were having all the success and the joy in the world, but something was missing.
Let me get it, y'all.
Everyone, thank your mother for driving to the store and getting this.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mama.
Until Michael showed up, and the family's now complete.
You know, the first time I spent the night at the house, you know, I felt like that's where I was supposed to be in, and you know, they made me feel at home.
You know, Michael moved in to live with us full time, and it had probably a much greater impact on our lives than we, you know, did on his life.
Collins, you know Big Mike from school?
Michael came, I felt like everyone just gathered around and it was a center focus, and I felt like we were at home a lot more. And I think that's probably the best part of the story.
I'm not cutting, I'm just asking. Let me tell you something, all right? We have been sitting around here for over an hour, and when I look around, all I see are people shooting the bull and drinking coffee.
How can I help you?
Oh, he was first.
No, you go ahead. I think I want to hear this.
Me too.
Leigh Anne Tuohy manages to do what she wants to do in the way she wants to do it. Doesn't care what it takes, how she has to do it, but she does it her way. And I'd never met anyone like that before.
Sandra has channeled Leigh Anne Tuohy. It really is important to see Leigh Anne and Sandra Bullock in the same place and have them talk.
And now that Sandra has done this morph into looking like my wife, then that's really scary. Having two Leigh Anns out there, you know, that's two too many, maybe.
We've all decided, all of us who work together, that we all are going to become ladies who lunch with Leigh Anne. And we're just going to follow her, because she'll fix whatever is going wrong in our lives.
You know, anytime somebody does something unconventional, you have to think about the realities of that. It usually starts with a person who's able to look at things differently. What if? What if we brought this kid in our lives?
Many, many, many wonderful things have come from The Blind Side. People have done generous things for other people. And so, you know, we sit back and we look at that and we go, you would have to do it again.
Honey, you're changing that boy's life.
No. He's changing mine.
The Blind Side.